to the Pause Place on Games. I'm your host, your narrator, your commentator, whatever else you need me to be. My name's Pause, and I play video games. Today we're going to do the fourth part of our Let's Play Clannad, the visual novel series, where I take us through the story of the Clannad visual novel, make decisions based on what I think would be most interesting. So, without further ado, let's get started. Now, if you remember last episode, we had lunch with Miss Furukawa, and we left off here in the classroom where some girl was standing up to some rebel bikers from the engineering school. And I thought it was kind of funny they were from the engineering school, because you'd think engineering schools really wouldn't be the kind where the rebellious type would be, but that's how it goes. So, here we go. Okay. It was over in the blink of an eye. Before we realized it, we hear cheering from inside the fume. From inside. Wow. Okay. Before we realize it, we hear cheering from inside for the female student as she returns. Lots of F's there. She is also dragging the delinquents in with both her hands. That's right, Tsunahara. You got proven wrong. Made to look like a fool. For a brief period, I'm at a loss for words.
Nani are?
Does this interest me? Does it? Yeah, it kind of interests me. Hold on, I need to fix something real quick. This is the most suitable way to waste time. I leave my seat next to the classroom.
僕も行くよ!待てっての!
Oh boy. Tsunahara chases after me.
あんなの絶対おかしいって! ありえないよ!
Well, I'll go check it out with my own eyes. Is it really that hard to believe, guys? Really? Down the corridor in front of the staff room, over there, the curious onlookers gather. I only see faces I don't recognize, and all of them are underclassmen. The only third-year students who came were Tsunahara and I.
De?
正当防衛だ. そうだろ? お前たち.
は! はい! 俺たちから仕掛けました! 友よさんは悪くありません!
Okay.
友よさん? 名前知ってるってことは? 知り合いなの? 君たち?
違う! さっき名前を聞かれたから答えただけだ そうだろ? お前たち!
ひ! ひ! はい! そうです!
そうか まあ 今回のことは こいつらも反省していることだし 音がめなしということにしておくが
Yeah, totally, that's a good decision. Let's not punish them at all. Let's just let them reflect on what they've done.
二度とこんな危険な真似はしないよ。対処は我々に任せておけばいい。ああ。次からはそうしよう。では、これで失礼するぞ。
ああ。あと、お前たちもな。ヒー!
Hey, you. Stop one of the onlookers. Who is she?
Eh? Tomoyo-san,じゃないですか?
Well, no kidding, we heard the name. His reply sounds like he's telling me that I should know that celebrity.
Sakagami Tomoyo. この春から2年生に編入してきたんですよ.
She always doing this kind of stuff?
たまにですよ, たまに. 怯えて職員室に引っ込んでくる先生たちをよそに一人立ち向かっていくんですよ.
She made even one mistake. She'd look like a mere idiot.
バカだったらこの学校に編入なんてしてこれませんよ.
That's not what I really meant, though.
なんだお前たちは通れないじゃないか.
The curious onlookers are pushing each other, making way for the leaving girl. I stared at her from behind. You would. You would stare at her behind. From behind. At her behind. We have such a peculiar person in the school. I didn't know. Well, she transferred in this spring, so it's obvious I didn't know. As the leading actress disappears, so do the curious unlockers who divided into groups of threes and fives, and fours and sixes and twos, and some by themselves.
絶対おかしいっての。ありえないよ。
Just leave it be, Tsunohara.
Oh, 待てって!
We also leave that place. Homeroom ends and it's after school already.
よく寝た。さてと、どっか行くか、岡崎。
You're really optimistic.
ま、放課後ぐらいは楽しまないとね。どこ行く、岡崎。
Like I said, I don't have any money.
そっか。僕もすっからかんなんだよね。とりあえず学食行ったら誰かいるだろうからさ。ジュースでもおごらせようぜ。
You really are that stupid, huh?
よし、じゃあ行こう。
I don't have anything to do anyway, so I might as well accompany him.
ねえねえ、ジュースおごってよ。
He catches a junior and keeps on pestering him.
100円じゃなくて200円。
Jeez.
2人分だから、あっちの人も。うん、君いいやつだね。なんか僕たち学校の外ではブイブイ言わせてるからさ。
Says the...Says the kid gets beaten up by the rugby team.
この前も喧嘩打ってきたやつの眉間にさ、人差し指一本当ててやったの。そしたらそいつの顔面クッパみじん。
Liar. Ignoring him, I look at the wall clock. Sixth period has already passed, and it's already been 20 minutes since then. I wonder if she has the courage to go there. I remember the girl I met this afternoon.Can't help but worry. I turn around and head to that place.
あれ?岡崎、どこ行くんだよ?
I hear him, but ignore him as I leave the cafeteria. I run up the stairs and head to the third floor of the old building. For certain, the classrooms on this floor have been given to the cultural clubs. And they're coming here eventually. He's standing in the hallway just up ahead.What is she doing? Watch her from a distance for a while, like a stalker. It's like she's repeating what she did this morning. She's probably waiting again for something to happen. There's a room in front of her. That might be that club, that the club members are busy practicing something. Right now, she's probably feeling out of place. The same reason, same feeling of awkwardness she might have felt towards her classmates this morning.The unpleasant feeling of having an idea about going inside at this time. She's probably thinking of what she can anticipate in opening the door. But even if she is a new member, if they notice that she's a third year student, they'd probably be confused about her. It'd be better if she knew at least someone. I wonder if she has the same negative image in her mind again. I see her move her lips a little. I can't hear her voice though. Hamburger?She's suddenly thinking about dinner? Seems like I got it right based on how her lips moved. With that, she finally decides. She puts her hand on the door handle and slides it to its side. Clatter. Doors go clatter. Sliding doors go clatter. Clatter, clatter. Clatter. She says. But she doesn't continue after that. She keeps her gaze straight inside the room. I wonder what kind of bitter scene awaits her there.Damn it. Rush to where she's standing. And from her back, I look inside the classroom. Oh. The drama club is full of boxes. Maybe this is how they're rehearsing for a play. They're dressed up in boxes. It's a play about moving. Inside, there are a pile of cardboard boxes. The club room should be here, but instead it's a storage room.In the midst of the silly gossiping that I had heard, there was one topic that did come up. But the drama club had been disbanded. Well, it's nice of you to remember that now.
Oh.
I put my hand on her little head.
Oh, いらっしゃったんですか?
Yeah, sorry. I was watching you. Like a stalker.
頭の手は何ですか?
Well, nothing really.
そうですか?
Yeah. She stays silent for a while, and with my hand on her head, we both stand still. If you look at us, you'd think we were weird. I'm Okazaki Tomoya of Class D. You are?
B 組の古川渚です。
渚Furukawa. Nice to meet you.
はい。よろしくお願いします。
We share a very late introduction, figuring we've talked to each other 3 times prior to this. Even though we met each other on that day.
それで、演劇部はどこに行ったんでしょうか?
Nice to meet you.
はい。よろしくお願いします。
That's very weird of you, Tomoya.
で、演劇部は…
Nice to meet you.
はい。よろしくお願いします。で、演劇部は…
Nice to meet you. That's freaking weird. Are you going home alone?
はい。もちろんです。
Eating hamburgers will cheer you up.
え? 岡崎さん、すごいです。今晩ハンバーグにしようと思ってました。
We can read minds. Ooh, no, we just can read lips. We know what you're thinking. I see. The school where she couldn't find a single fun thing to do. In this place, she's... As an incentive to working hard, she made herself look forward to a good meal to keep her moving forward. She didn't always choose something that's as simple as anpan. So she chose hamburger this time, let's see. Don't be late tomorrow.
頑張ってみます。
Yeah, later.
はい。さようなら、岡崎さん。
Oh, she's calling us by our name now, Okazaki-san. Well, at least surname. I went home just before the sunset. Like always, I grab a change of clothes and leave the house. As I come out from the dorm hallway and into the corridor, I'm greeted by a stampede of huge bodies rushing along. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I guess this was supposed to be, like, stomping. Like, boom, 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 boom. Whoa. I quickly dodge all of them as they pass by. They're a group of rugby club members, all rushing to their respective rooms and quickly closing the doors.
Kora!
Oh, jeez. Chasing after them as a woman. Hello, blue hair woman. Sigh. I don't have to say sigh. She sighed. It wasn't me. I don't know why I did that. She stops beside me. This is the dorm landlady, Sagara Masai. Even though I don't live here, if you visit often enough, you'll surely be an acquaintance of hers, even if you don't like it.
こぞって女子寮を覗いたりして。あいつらは小学生か。
You're too easy on them, Masai-san.
何よ、岡崎。
She looks at me with a tired facial expression. Those sports club students are idiots after all. They won't get it unless you punish them.
あ、それしかないんかね。そういうのは主義じゃないんだけどさ。
You're not the dorm landlady of a girls' school, so there's no need to act like one.
じゃあしゃあない。次は引っ叩いてやるか。
Not that way. They'll just run away again.
じゃあどうすればいいのよ。
You should hold them in an arm lock until they reconsider.
その方が逃げられるじゃない。相手はラグビー部よ。
There's a technique to cover that. You should hold their hands like this.And twist your body like this to bring them down to the floor.
そんなうまくいくかね?
Clatter. I'm assuming another door. Doors around here go clatter.
何? 人の部屋の前で密談?
Yo, peeping criminal.
え? 天!
Masai-san suddenly takes hold of Shinohara's
arm.
Baaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa anything wrong. That's awesome. Dunara's body twisted around in half. Besides, Sand arm locks him.
二度と女子寮覗かない?
はい!
覗きません。
誓う？
誓います。
よし、すごい効果てきめんね。
That's just amusing. Yeah, to turn someone from innocent to guilty so quickly. Shinohara slowly picks himself up off the floor.
でもなんか自分が暴力的な寮母になっていくようで悲しいわ。
She walks away sighing. And just up ahead. She's doing it to all of them. A different scream. She learns pretty fast. You still won't admit it?
激痛でなんかよくわかんなかったよ。
I go inside Tsunahara's room and lie down on his bed and start reading some manga.
お前さ、昼に来るなって言わなかったか？
Don't say such lonesome words. I want to read some manga. After that, you'll be here too.
僕おまけっすか？
You really want me to read next to you?
それ、僕が隣にいる意味あるんすかね？ すでに聞き流しモードっすか？
What? You're noisy.
それ返せよ。僕だ。
You've read this before. Here, bury yourself in this crossword puzzle. Do your best now.
お前の持ってる次の号に答え載ってるんですけど。
That's alright. I'll check your answers. If it's correct, I'll praise you. Good luck.
あんた何様だよ。
You're a master.
何のだよ。
You're noisy. I can't read peacefully.
なんで逆切れされんじゃならん。
ドーン。Assuming it's the wall.
静かにしろや。
The angry voice makes Tsunahara shrink into the corner. See, you don't shut your mouth, you'll be bagged again.
あんた、鬼っすね。くそ、マジでクロスワード解いてやる。
We're kinda mean to Tsunahara.
てめえ当たってたら参りましたって言えよな。
Yeah, I'll tell you.
縦の1、元日から3日までを何と呼ぶか。バカかっての3連休っと。
Hey teacher, we have a stupid kid here.
ダメだ、おかしい。
That was quick. What is?
答えとマスの数が合わないんだよ。絶対間違ってるって。
There's no doubt it's all. It's your answers that are wrong.
やめだやめ。くそつまんね。
He throws a crossword puzzle at the corner of the room.
なんか面白いことないかね。
That's right. Wasn't that interesting?
あれって何よ。
The fuss in front of the school gates.
あの友よとかいう女のね。
Yeah, about that.
ああいう目立ち方は好きじゃないね。とんだ茶番劇じゃないか。
What do you mean by that?
女一人で男二人をのすだって？んなことはありえません。
You saw it too, right? Don't turn your eyes away from reality.
あんなのやらせに決まってんじゃないかよ。つまり相手は桜。だからバレないように遠目でしか見えないところでやってんだろ。それに注目を集めるには格好の場所だ。それで実際一部じゃ人気者になってんだろ。ま、喧嘩を見慣れていないうちの学校だから通用するせこい作戦だけどさ。でも残念、ここに幾多の戦局を切り抜けてきた百戦錬磨の男がいたんだな。
What?Are you flattering me?
僕のことだよ。
Liar.
てめえが知らないだけだ。僕は一年の頃は夜の街でストリートファイトを繰り返してたんだぜ。
I don't know it, and I can't believe it either. You're saying words that with that weak body of yours.
岡崎、実力は見た目じゃない。その強さだ。違うか？
Lying is strength now? You're really contradicting yourself, saying it's all set up when the girl's all alone.
わかったよ。じゃあこうしてやる。明日その女に喧嘩を売ってやる。僕が強いのと同時に、そいつがやらせだったってこと、分からせてやるよ。
Oh boy. Yeah, well, do your best then. Hold the magazine and hit the bed again.
ふん。久々に腕が鳴るぜ。僕そろそろ寝たいんだけど。
It's already 3 o'clock in the morning. Hmm? Ruffle.
困ってくの?
I guess he's ruffling the bed sheets or whatever. Are you staying over?
じゃあ電気消すよ。
I didn't say that. That's him. Whatever. Whatever. Alright, whatever. Alright. Alright. Whoa, stop right there.
Huh?
I'm not staying.
あ、そう。じゃあもう寝るから出てってくれる?
I would, even if you didn't tell me. Throw away the manga I was reading and stand up. I hold the doorknob and was about to leave, but I suddenly stop. Oh, that's right. Dead at night in this dorm.
なんだよ?